The first question was like the climate, the courses offered by the university, the job prospect after completing my course from this university. These were some of the questions which were in my mind before coming to New Zealand. I'm studying Masters of Construction Management. So this is like the one of the best place to come and study in one of the leading universities in the world. So I choose New Zealand for that purpose. The facilities, like they have one of the best library from the engineering. Engineering library is one of the best. And the staff is the experienced staff from the industries, and we get the guest lecturers also who are having the present, who are working on the present projects which are going on in New Zealand. There are some subjects where we get to do the research on them and present our papers, so it helps a lot. The engineering faculty is having the career hub from where we get the support for getting a job, and there are a number of career recruitment companies coming in the campus, so we attend that, and through that we can apply to the company and get a job easily. It's very easy to make friends in New Zealand and to learn their culture from different countries. I have the friends from different countries. In my spare time, I play cricket and cook. I like to cooking food with my friends on Saturday and Sundays, like the weekends. I work as a part-time and I do my studies from Monday to Friday and enjoy my weekends. So it is very cool lifestyle over here. I will say yes to come to University of the Auckland, because this is one of the best university in the world and Auckland is one of the best place to live.